My name is Felix Lorentzen. I'm 31 years old from Norway. This is the second time in China, first time in Tianan Mountain, and it's beautiful. It's a place you dream about. It's magical. So I'm super stoked being here, and I can't wait to be enjoying this for another week.
Hi, my name is Brandon Mikesell. I'm 30 years old. This is my first time in China, and I love Tiananmen Mountains. It's amazing, it's beautiful, especially after the weather's opened up. It's beautiful. Thank you, guys.
My name is Brian Weinstein. I'm from San Francisco, and Tiananmen Mountains, the most beautiful place that we can see it. It's a perfect place for us to have a competition like this because there's basically like a full auditorium where everyone can watch, which is gets me pretty stoked to see everyone because as we're running back to do a jump, you can see everyone cheering on your friends. And then when you're on exit, you can see everyone cheering. It makes a pretty awesome atmosphere.